You can now quickly select any clockwise or anti-clockwise vectors by selecting the Edit drop-down menu and clicking on Select All Clockwise or Anti-Clockwise. Now this is useful if you have one going in the wrong direction, but you want them all to be cut within the same direction. Now this is also available on the Vector Doctor tool. You can select All Clockwise or Anti-Clockwise Vectors.